crossed that with Lenny Krusty. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it. You know what I'm saying? 2010, we going all the way out. Exclusive, I'm telling all my viewers out there. You see how we rolling up there. I got my man here. Band from Cash Money. Got the 500 pins, you know what I'm saying? Two-tone rings. You know, we are taking the seats out so we can start putting that knock in there. Because you know them bins is in the 500s, all them different cars when they are luxury models. You know, you got to take the seat out and get in there to get to this and that. So telling all my viewers out there, that's how we're rolling for 2010. Exclusive, you know what I'm saying? Cash Money, bam. Showing love over here, you know what I'm saying? We're going to do that custom sound system in there. I'm trying to get them to get that custom trunk with the bamped out all in it, you know, all in the trunk. You know, trying to bring it to that level. So I'm, you know, telling all my viewers out there, this is how it's going out. Then you can't spend the day with it. You know what I'm saying? You can look up here on this side. We got my man here, Pepperoni Rig, best hot sauce piece in town, where it's going down there. You know what I'm saying? That boy doing his thing. So, you know, he came over and delivered some pizza to Cash Money Bamp. And you can see up there on the screen, he ain't playing, he eat. So I'm telling all my viewers out there, 2010. We getting it in. 2010, we getting it in. So all y'all viewers out there, thank y'all. Subscribe today. Come look. Show some love to me. You know what I'm saying? Send that footage to one of your friends and let them check it out. Let them see what they like about it. You know what I'm saying? It's like the Young and the Restless. We don't get no younger, we get no restless. So we just going all the way out. 2010. Stay tuned, baby. Peace, peace, peace. Life at Ricky, standing with my man Bam from Cash Money. Letting all my viewers know how it go down, you know what I'm saying? Got that 550 Benz in here. Taking this journey forward. You know, about to put the sound system in here. You know what I'm saying? A lot of my viewers want to know how it go down over there, Ricky. You know what I'm saying? And I got my man here. This is Vamp from Cash Money. Getting this journey hooked up, because a lot of viewers out there be wondering what's happening over there, Ricky. So I let them know how it go all the way down, you know what I'm saying? We don't have no limit to what car we going to do. What superstar we gonna deal with? We deal with all. You know what I'm saying? So don't feel free to come over here to Ricky and get it in. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, bro,
I wanted to know. You know what I'm saying? With going with Cash Money, dealing with Cash Money, bro. You know, how long you been with them boys? You know what I'm saying?
Baby, it's not my blood cousins. I've been around from day one. I've been doing other ventures, but I've been with them since day one. Since, you know what I'm saying? Going to the State Palace, you know what I'm saying? When it was watching the New Jack Cities and all that shit.
Right, you know, bro. I mean,
day one, man. Shouts out to Baby Slim, man, you know what I'm saying?
Well, hey, bro, you got it. Thanks for the opportunity, you know what I'm saying? To have Ricky Star Stereo and Customs, you coming through, showing man love, letting us do that work on there, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's what it's about, you know what I'm saying? Showing love. I've been doing BAM, you know what I'm saying, forever too, because, you know, when we did Family Day in the Park and all that, I saw him, you know, filing Cash Money when they even had the excursion, the purple excursion, you know what I'm saying? I got footage of that, bro. I'm going to post that on my TV show, bro. I'm going to let that old footage, I'm going to put it out there, you know what I'm saying? Let all my viewers see how it used to go down, how we did it on the stage, you know what I'm saying? I got all that on paper with the power of the look. I even have footage. When David was performing on stage, bro, behind the scenes, you know what I'm saying?
People know you, man.
I've been in this here, and look, I'm telling all my viewers out there, you gotta come down here. And it's the real deal. This ain't no look. This is not the fake. You know what I'm saying? It's the real deal. He got that black, he got
that.
You know what I'm saying? Bro, this thing feel heavy, bro. When it's heavy like that, when that cash money, that must be that real cash money.
I keep it though. I keep it old school just because you already know if it's, you know, gotta keep it original. Everybody on the team has one, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
Rick, man, I appreciate everything, man. Come on, man, you've been doing my sauce. You know what I'm saying? I still remember all the things you done, man, all the accomplishments.
Well, hey, you know what I'm saying? Working
out. Time you do a TV show.
Well, hey, bro, look, you know, doing a TV show, bro, and I'm telling all my viewers out there, you know what I'm saying? This is my first time airing. And, you know, y'all got to stay tuned. Y'all got to log in. Y'all got to get my credits up because, you know, doing this TV show is not going to be easy. You know what I'm saying? But ain't nothing easy when you got to do it. You know what I'm saying? I got to get the footage. Plus, I got to edit it. Plus, I got to put everything together. Plus, you know, getting in this new building. You know what I'm saying? I'm waiting on them to finish my background and all that stuff. You know, once they get all my footage together, you know what I'm saying? I'm in. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to have my ad. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be Aaron. Y'all got to stay tuned. You know, I'm on YouTube right now getting it in. But, you know, you're going to see me on the local TV once I get it up there. So, I got to build it up first. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, God is good. You know what I'm saying? And put him first before everything, because without him, I wouldn't be where I'm at. You know what I'm saying? I'm thanking God for all that, you know, even air TV show, you know. know what I'm saying? I got a lot of people on my behalf on that exclusive that they don't know about on my TV show. So, you know, all the rappers, all the new artists with the new rap songs in the city, I think that's hot. I mean, I ain't knocking at nobody do that's out here doing that, but mine's gonna be different because I'm gonna get a one-to-one interview, not just one-to-one interview. I'm gonna talk to them, chat to them, see what they got, get the information, pass it out, network, you know what I'm saying? And it ain't all about the money. You know what I'm saying? Support us, send people at us, send people to come at us and spend some money, and then we good. You know what I'm saying? We ain't begging out there. But you know, I got my man, Cash Money. Man. Damn, Brian didn't even see the bracelet, man.
Come on, man.
The bracelet, look. Oh, okay, bro, look. Hey, bro, I say, bro, look.
Come on,
I got, look, when I get iced out, bro, I gotta go get all that ice, bro.
Boy, you ain't, Rick, you're not going to do that.
I know, but I gotta
you
know step my game
you
up, make bro.
You're a multi-million-dollar business. You know what, dog?
But I might want to get a Ricky Corsario one day,
hey,
like
man,
that. But I like that.
I mess with a couple of people. I mess with Old Soul, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
You know what I'm saying? You know, I got a couple of spots we get it in at. You know what I'm saying? Not just down here in the city, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? That would be gangster.
Alright, well look, check it out. But not just on that, bro. Do a lot of kids, like when they see you, do they be like, how do kids be when they acknowledge, you know, when they see you, you know what I'm saying, coming, grinding, you know, getting it in, bro. I mean, how do kids look at you, you know?
I mean, I look at it like you said, you know what I'm saying? I put myself when I was a kid, you know what I'm saying? Every kid has somebody that they look up to. Regardless of what you're doing in this world, I mean, you whatever influence you give these kids, they're gonna wanna be that. If they find attention in watching you, they're gonna wanna do that. So when kids see me, I try to give a positive, you know what I'm saying, inspiration to them, let them know, you know what I'm saying, put golf first, day in school,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying, get your education.
Education is
you know
a must, bro.
That's
you know
first.
Without that education, you know what I'm saying, that's a big powerful move too. A lot of people don't know. Without that education, man, you know, I don't care how far you can go far as you want. You got to go back in school, you know, so you might as well get it while you can, you know what I'm saying? You got to get that education while you can, because you're going to need those certifications when you go get contracts, when you're dealing with big money, when you're dealing with major banks, you know what I'm saying? You're going to want to read and get it in. So, you know, a lot of my viewers out there need to know about that education. So y'all got to step. You heard that coming from my man here, Bam.
Learn everything you can learn, man. Because I've been doing my stepdad and learn. They stay on us, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
you got to learn everything.
You got to learn. You never
know when you're going to. You may forget it until it's time to use it. Then you remember it.
Yeah, well, you know what I'm saying? Me, myself, bro, I mean, you know, I had to go back to school and get my GED and get things done, you know what I'm saying? I'm still working on that, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't complaining. Look where I'm at. I got my own hosting show, but I had to go back, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Due to the fact that my past messed with my future, because I had to stop and realize that I need that education. You gotta go to that level to when you get your education, you gotta be like, you know, willing to.
I mean, you know, it was an unfortunate situation, but we all learned. I got mine when I was in the prison, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
You know what I'm saying? Mom still, hey man, you know, she stood on us, but you know, when we got old, you know, you get older, you make up your own mind, you know what I'm saying? The decisions you make, you know what I'm saying? Don't be no good ones, but you still gotta live with it. Mom, I always preach about getting your education. I ain't listen.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I made a mistake and I wound up in prison, you know what I'm saying? That's how I got it at. Thank God I did get it. You know
well, hey, as long as you got it, bro. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna, you know, stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna go to a quick commercial. You know?
So dial that number 504-948-8684.
And you heard that. You heard me coming from the man, bam, bam, bam.
He in the trash.
I mean, you gotta get in the trash right now, bro.
Do y'all, I'ma do me. Thank y'all. This is the pepperoni raid.
All right. So y'all heard it, you know what I'm saying? Man said, ow! All over the place. So I'm letting y'all know. Y'all gotta lay up and show man love. You know what I'm saying? To cover on the race. Peace. You know what I'm saying? Showing man love. You know what I'm saying?
All right, bro.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All right. Well,
look. Call sign from Richard. You know what I'm saying? Look. You know what I'm saying? For all you upcoming artists that's trying to do your thing, you know what I'm saying? I'll let Rick, you know what I'm saying? Rick got a lot of positive things he's doing for the community that he don't even take credit.
Yeah.
But that's a good thing, you know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, if you know Rick, you know he's doing positive things in the community.
If it ain't positive, bro, I don't want to deal with it. You know what I'm saying? I got to deal with number positive influence, because when you're dealing with positive things and positive things happen. When you deal with negative people, negative things happen. You can't tell me that you know you riding with a dude that done bust five people heads that ain't positive, that you can go to the red light.
and something positive gonna happen. Somebody gonna shake his hand.
No.
Somebody gonna be trying to knock his head off. Yeah. So you gotta watch who you be around, you know what I'm saying? You put yourself around people that's negative, and people that's negative, they got love for you, and they know they hot, they ought to say, look, bro, don't come ride with me.
Right.
They looking for me. So, you know, stay tuned to all y'all viewers out there. Keep y'all head up, stay prayed up, and God bless y'all.
Thank y'all for living life at Ricky, you know what I'm saying? TV show. Thank y'all. Love y'all. You know, see y'all soon. Subscribe to this. I click when every time I drop something, y'all will know. You know what I'm saying? See y'all. Peace.
Santa Purse is coming soon.